about 1 year old at the time and probably overwhelmed, I don't remember much of my first day of kindergarten. However, as I've been told, I began to play with one of the boys there. I was having fun and laughing, but then suddenly I realized something and I ran as fast as I could to my dad. My full body length only reaching approximately to his knees, I stretched my arm out as far as I could into the air, tugging his shirt, and said, full of excitement, "Papa, papa!" He bent down and looked at me, and I, amazed and shocked all at the same time for what I had just witnessed, said, "Papa, papa, the boy can talk." Up to that point in my life, I truly believed that boys could not talk. Both Swedish and English, and often when I walk by his desk where he likes to sit, he's on Google Translate.